Paul, calm down.
Don't tell me to! Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here. But I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol. I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
They are nothing but bullies. you can tell us to get the police to calm down?
Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the people of our cause,
we could find the person truly responsible for the bombing if they wanted to. Police just make me so angry. I think I heard a noise.
One of them had done it already. Could one of them have done it already?
Nothing to report.
We are about a shield.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that?
I'm hearing back.
You're cutting out.
Kitchen, gym are clear.
We've already begun packing supplies for Mir.
How can we ignore what the police are doing in Utila?
I'm not, but you're fine.
You think there is only one day in? Common area, kitchen and gym clear.
We are about to shield.
She can, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
Nothing.
The police would have to make it through LQ to get here.
Make sure. The trouble out there could boil over. Clear. Operation in operations but us.
haven't gotten any word from outside.
Last batch of posters came out discolored.
I heard that.
now, you would please.
Anything. Look, we have to keep looking.
Okay, don't be dead.
Whoever bombed Rosica is probably a religious fanatic.
Position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
I'm Anam.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
Come off it, Rucker. You've been preaching pacifism for years from your ivory tower. Now all of a sudden your convictions are really being tested, and you're tossing them away.
No, that's... Let me explain. The augmented peoples of the world have been stripped of their power. There are so few advocates remaining. The cause needs people like me to stem the tide of hatred before all humanity drowns in it.
You're lecturing me about the state of Albrights? I get the same looks, I go through the same checkpoints. And things are getting worse, so your plan obviously isn't working.
I know. And it tears at me. I have been trying desperately to think of a better way. But so far, nothing. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within Ark is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours, so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
If the terrorism is causing you internal problems, demonstrate your strength of character. To Ark and to everyone else, by surrendering willingly. Stand by your convictions, and you'll turn people to your side.
With the Cabal in the shadows, the ones pulling your strings, and those of many others, they will never take my side. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement. The ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions. And until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker. Chicane, Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.